Hi, draw.io friends. If you want to clone a shape and like to keep it aligned to the horizontal or vertical axis, just hit and hold Ctrl+Shift, which is Cmd+Shift on the Mac, and drag the shape to clone it. You'll recognize that you can only position the new shape either above, beneath, or at the left, right side of the original shape. So if you like to stay in line, that's your way to go.